What is happening, party people? We are at the airport in Munich because we're gonna fly out to Canada for Big Air World Cup. The vibes are freaking good. Before we get into this video, we're gonna announce the winner of the snowboard giveaway. Let's get straight into it.
Back outside, boys, toting the 70 on the strip. I'm ready to die. Cutting the traction, bed in the corner, bet I make shit glide.
We already picked a winner. His name is Luck to the Y, means lucky. He's not picking up. Hey yo, what is happening?
What's happening, bro?
You won the freaking snowboard giveaway.
No fucking way, man. Fucking happy. I'm fucking hyped, man.
Fuck best yeah. Travel, man. Anything you wanted to tell the people out there?
Have fun and stay safe, guys.
You heard it here first. My name is Leon Falkensberger. Today I will show you how to travel with heavier luggage than you're allowed to.
Dreaming, huh?
It must be nice. I'm trying to be like you, my boy.
Breakfast pizza?
I'm gonna throw up the sex in a
You fucking living, baby.
And I can put you in.
Fuck, it's cold. Minus a million.
Whoa!
What the fuck is this, bro? I mean, here we are. So party people, welcome to MTV My Cribs. Come in. That's my crib. Get a mirror right here. Big ass flat screen. Movie time. Ready, wow, pow, just look at this skyline of Edmonton. You know how we come in.
That's regular.
Perfect, dude. An iron.
Exactly what we need.
Okay, showtime. Time. Pretty shit boy. Done, and then we're good to go.
Photoshop. Yeah, flash.
You biggest scaffold in the world ever built.
You heard it first, guys. Yeah. Biggest scaffolding ever built. Canada, Edmonton, over. All right, party people. We just made it to the venue. First day of training. We got all the boys.
Logan's here. Back at it.
Tight.
That's how I like it.
It's scary.
Scary?
Just straight.
Don't fuck up.
All right, perfect. That's all I need to know. Look at it, man. I mean, shit's looking pretty fucking big. Pretty fucking massive. So, dropping some facts. This is the most legendary stadium. And this is the biggest scaffolding jump ever built. Ever. So we're writing history tonight. Let's hope my board is fast enough and we have enough speed. Let's get it.
Called the first one savage mode, my mood. That's what it was. 2016, we was running around, beat niggas up in the club. I know she.
Fuck, dude, I just need one person to drop in before me. There's like 1,000 people. Nobody's hitting it. What the fuck? I do it for you, boys.
Just straight landing it, bro.
I don't know what to say, bro. The most mellow training I've ever had. No triples, no doubles. See you tomorrow. What's your name, little buddy? Oh, what's up? For the homie from...
You want a photo?
Hi. What's your name?
Can you do a backflip?
Of course. See you guys. Have a good day. Bye. One kiddo that is stoked to start snowboarding now. Job done.
What would Jesus do? Rocky, why wanna be like you? Metro, why wanna be like you? Hello, why wanna be like you? Magazine like you. GQ, yeah, I'm G like you. Don't smell like B like you. Switch it on and we about to make a move. Got a green light too. On a G like 5.
Watch a green workout, dude. Walked all the way up and I was the last guy that couldn't drop.
perfect.
Training was not that great, honestly. Could have been way better. The speed is really tight. We tried to switch up the boards, tried different waxes and everything, and it didn't work out. Yeah, that's just really devastating, but we just gotta make the best out of it. But we will see. All right, see you tomorrow. Good morning, everybody. Today's qualifications. I'm gonna get ready, get dressed, get in the zone, and try to make the best out of it.
Let's get it. Hop off a 16 passenger. This a G5. No, this not a Challenger. Big one. I keep some members with me in the fridge. Get.
Oh,
God.
It's 3 runs.
Oh.
Best.
Oh.
Tiki bugger.
I think I'm more nervous than he is, probably.
Yes.
Let's fucking go! I'm not cold! This is
so Morgan! It's the best!
Yes,
everybody!
The kids are the sickest, dude.
That makes me nervous.
They like to geek. Drink a whole bottle, wake up and repeat. Damn. She took a look, mixed it with the chill out. Now she say she's saying 3D. Wow. I go in the jungle and they got a coat. I bet I come out with a meme. I bet I do this shit for the fam, cause this shit bigger than me. Big color stones in my infinity link. And in the factory masterpiece. Factory. I call on twin, could that be my.
Leon fucked up his back triple, his first run. He got two more, so hopefully the next two he's gonna make it.
Getting ready to drop in.
Pressure is on.
Okay. Yes, baby.
Why always so fucking nerve wracking?
74-25, great score. Even with his. Single.
One more to go. On the last try, dude. Fuck.
Norway.
Yes, baby.
Dude, this shit is nerve-wracking, man. But I can say I'm already hyped. Two tricks down, first World Cup back. I'm happy.
Ryan is struggling.
Thanks, baby.
Cool, boys.
Bubble boys, hoping to freaking make it through.
I say. Oh!
That hurts. It is what it is.
Sam Yao dropping the net.
I should have went front 14. Wow. That's the lesson for you kids out there. Never play it safe. Always risk it all.
Cups of the rose. Bitches in my old phone. I should call one and go home. I've been in the.
It's like a slingshot. Setback. There's only a point for you to get launched. Again. Excel. Trajectory.
Thanks, Bob.
You should have bailed good instead of only one out of the final.
Yeah, fuck, dude. Is it over now?
Yeah.
And I'm still one out of finals?
Yeah.
Oh.
I've been in this club too long. The one that I would try.
Party people, the energy is high. Finals are going down right now. The boys are sending it. Chuck and Marcus. Let's check it out. Let's go.
Frontside triple.
Oh!
Come on.
I'm almost there, I'm on my way.
hold on, wait a minute. Before we close this video, shout out to everybody who watches all the way to the end. I'll be giving away two pairs of my signature goggles. I love how they came out. Pretty hyped on them. Hope you will be too. All you have to do is like and subscribe, share this video to your IG story, tag me so I can see it, and write a comment why you want to win my signature goggle. We will be picking two winners, double the chance of you winning. Good luck to everyone participating. See you guys the next time. Peace.